like maniacal bellhops, just like nothing we'd ever seen. Rode for a witch who looked just like a neighbor and colored a Kansas girl's dreams. And they swooped and they soared in impossible numbers and scared most us children to tears. And now the tables have turned and they're frightened and lonely and getting known up there in years. The residuals add up to nothing these days, and the bit parts are harder to find. Well, some of them perch up on roofs playing gargoyles. The industry's never been kind. And forget health insurance, and forget dental plans, forget what your last agent said. You'd be much better off if you'd learn to play guitar and become a folk singer instead. There are no casting calls for monkeys with wings. Seems the witches are doing okay. And they fly on their brooms around Beverly Hills and sweep all the Oscars away. And over the rainbow is so overrated these days. And now mangy and toothless they sit by the phone. Seems they've got their own selves on there. Hang out in bars, sing bad karaoke, and cruise to South Central for crack. They fly for a moment in full technicolor, but it's so black and white when they land. And monkeys aren't welcome at Penny Ford's clinic, so they wing it as best as they can. There are no casting calls for monkeys with wings. Seems the witches are doing okay. And they fly on their brooms around Beverly Hills and sweep all the Oscars away. Over the rainbow, so overrated these days. And every few years one gets arrested for flying as high as a kite. And mugshots that vaguely resemble Nick Nolte are on Entertainment Tonight. And there are no casting calls for monkeys with wings. Seems the witches are doing okay. And they fly on their brooms around Beverly Hills to sweep all the Oscars away. And over the rainbow is so overrated when your SAG-AFTRA card has been confiscated. Oh, over the rainbow.